palliative care never came up. Never came up to me, for me. Which was a shame because I of course was open to, I knew palliative care was, like in my mind, palliative care equals end of life. For most people, that's what it is. That's what they think. It's not that. It's much more ongoing. It's much more, you can have palliative care throughout your whole life. Essentially, it's anything that will improve your quality of life. Any treatment that will improve your quality of life, that is what palliative care is. That is that supportive care. So it was never, for me, it was equal end of life, so I was curious about it. And my curious nature brought me to go and explore a little bit of it. People need to be exposed to it to understand it. And of course, people don't like anything to do with death, anything to do with that. Just reminding themselves, I feel like it's whenever they're reminded of their own mortality, people scurry away in the opposite direction. Which I think is unfortunate, but I think it's nobody's fault. It's how we are. I said that palliative care was never introduced to me, but in a weird way it was, because of the incurable nature of my cancer, they were calling everything palliative. Like, you're gonna have palliative radiation, you're gonna have palliative surgery, palliative chemotherapy, palliative clinical trial, palliative this, palliative that, because there is no cure. They were using palliative in the way that they meant it was going to improve your quality and or quantity of life. So they were using palliative for that. It's almost like palliative is the other side of the coin of cure.